Good evening. My name is Charles Redding, and I'm one of the pastors here at Lamar Baptist Church. And on behalf of our church, we want to welcome you here tonight. We are so thrilled that you're here. I tell you this each year, but it's one of our favorite events of the year. If you have a child in the program who was here in previous years, you know what a treat you're in for. But if this is your first time, oh my goodness, you are going to be bowled over by this wonderful music. My youngest graduated from Lamar High School about 4 years ago. So as a parent of a teenager, you will understand when I say that, you know, sometimes as parents it's difficult to get your own child to hit the laundry basket with the dirty clothes. But somehow, Mrs. Worley and these other directors get this glorious music out of our kids. And so we are so excited that you're here to hear it. And so before I do anything else, I have something for Ms. Worley. So Ms. Worley, if you'll just stand right there. This is from Lamar Baptist Church, just thanking you for all that you do with all of our kids to make this beautiful music. Y'all join me in singing. Noticed I was holding my phone in my hand. That's to help me remember to ask you to please put all your phones on silent so that we don't have extra acoustic material going on during this beautiful music. And then the last thing I'm going to do is introduce a man that you already know, and that's Mr. Hagman. My son went to Shack, and Mr. Hagman was his junior high principal, and then Mr. Hagman moved to high school while my son was there. And I can tell you, I've been to a whole lot of graduations, but that was the first one I had ever been to where about 95% of 600 and something students who graduated hugged their principal when they graduated and walked across the stage. This is an incredible man, and so y'all welcome Mr. Andy Hagman.
Thank you, Mr. Redding. I appreciate it. And it's a very kind welcome. I'm still looking for the flowers, but thanks. Next time, perhaps. It's very sweet. It's very gracious for Lamar Baptist to offer their facility to us for this wonderful event. And it really is remarkable. This is probably my favorite fine arts event of the year. It's just marvelous to listen to you guys play and sing, and it's just truly a joy. So thank you guys for all that you do and how hard you work to make this come to pass. Thank you to our directors as well. I want to recognize some folks that are here tonight. Polly Walton, one of our school board members, is here. She also, truth be told, she has a vested interest. You know, her son is our orchestra director. So she kind of gets credit for being here because she kind of has to be here too. Does that still work when you're an adult? Do you still have to go to your kids' stuff when they're adults too? Okay, just checking. My oldest is 20, so I wasn't quite sure. We're still kind of in that, you know, nether region. We also have Michael Stringer, who's the coordinator of fine arts for our district. Michael, where are you at? There you go, right there. We have Weldon English, who is the second principal of Lamar High School, in the house tonight. Weldon, are you here? There he is. We have granddaughters on stage. Yeah, thank you for that, Weldon. Appreciate that. Also, if I could, Lamar faculty and staff, if you were here tonight, would you please stand? Very grateful to be the principal, and once again, appreciate you all coming out tonight. Have a wonderful evening, and Ms. Worley, are we ready? Okay. Thank you.
Oh, Jingle bells, jingle, jingle bells. Thank you. piece deserves a little bit of explanation. And on the surface, it seems super pretentious. I mean, the score is ridiculous. It is unnecessarily oversized. So the music block, The Journey, it's a journey through music history, but it's kind of a caricature of music history. It starts out with the 12 Days of Christmas text. Starts out in Gregorian chant, 6th century Gregorian chant. It's kind of ridiculous, like I said. And goes through several different centuries through very famous composers, very famous pieces of music. We get some Johann Strauss, there's some Ride of the Valkyries in there, there's Wagner, there's Tchaikovsky. And so it's a ridiculous piece on the surface, but it's also incredibly difficult. And I just want to say thank you to the orchestra and the choir before you for indulging this. I hope you pull it off, and I hope you enjoy it. This is a musical journey through the 12 days of Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you. for coming tonight to celebrate the holidays. My name is Beth Savage, and I am the Choir Booster President this year. And one of the things that we wanted to try to do this year is actually encourage those of you who are here, who are our biggest fans, both choir and orchestra, to consider making a donation tonight. And so I just wanted to let you know, if you're in the choir, there's actually a form in the program that you can fill out. We take checks, we take credit cards, we'll take your blood, whatever you want to give us. But I just want to encourage you to do that. And also, there are donation boxes out in the back.